Santa. So I don't know if we're going to see Santa, but we've had all sorts of colorful floats like this one. We've heard from every marching band in the city. All 9 high schools have been represented. And one of the reasons this parade is so long, a 2-mile stretch, there are 4,200 people in the parade. Tens of thousands here watching the parade, the theme, Home for the Holidays, Christmas in Your Heart. It's been a good cause here, too. There was a pancake breakfast before with Santa, where folks came out with canned goods to go to the Plano area food pantry. So great all-around day. It's been warming up a little out here. Still cloudy, still kind of cool, but a great day for a Christmas parade. We'll share some more highlights later today on NBC5. Now, Ben, we'll send it back to you. Sorry we didn't get Santa for you. He's still way down there.
I know you're trying for us there, buddy. Thank you very much, Steve.